Steve Amling here, your urban gardener, still on my trek to the game, and I couldn't help but notice this house and these gardens. It's pretty crazy. It's like full-time gardener. Obviously, it's a little overgrown, but not too bad. Look at this. Look at the Solomon steel back there. Hydrangeas, rhodos. Row of boxwood down there. Lugo pines in the front, viburnum, full bloom. There's that bridery spirea. That is a big hydrangea next to the front door. Look at the hostas. And then over here, the azaleas. These are little, they might be little lilac trees. I think, maybe, am I wrong? Unbelievable. Unbelievable, look at this thing. Like that's, and then there's back gardens. Like, what is this place? I gotta check the address. Echo Drive. What's the number? 700 Echo Drive, must be famous.
Steve Amling, your urban gardener, growing a greener world, 1 yard at a time, and just stumbled across probably the biggest private garden in Ottawa.